156 divided by 5. 1 is less, therefore next. 15 is not less, therefore with 15. 5 multiply by which number is nearest to 15 but not greater. 5 multiply by 4, 20. 20 is greater. Multiply by 3, 15. 15 is not greater, okay. Subtract 15 minus 15, 0. Next, eliminate 0 on this side. 6. 5 multiply by 2 is 10, is greater. Multiply by 1, 5 is not greater, okay. Subtract is 1. Next, that is not number, okay. That is not number, therefore finish it. Okay.